In this video, let us understand how to write Microsoft Visual Basic program to calculate BMI. So what is BMI? BMI stands for Body Mass Index. So BMI indicates how healthy or how obese you are. So here is the formula to calculate the BMI. BMI is equal to weight divided by height into height. You take the height and the weight. So here is the chart actually. So if the BMI is less than 18.5, it is underweight. 18.5 to 24.9, this is a normal range. 25 to 29.9, it is overweight. And above that, it is obese of class 1, class 2, class 3, according to WHO classifications. So let's go to Visual Studio and then we can write this program there. So if you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe. And also if you like the video, please like. And you want to say something to us, please write it in the comment box. So here we have Visual Studio. So go to File menu, open New Project. Fine. So here I'll select Windows Form .NET Framework Visual Basic. So this is the type. We can search here Windows Form. So here we have, so select Windows Form .NET Framework. Okay, select the .NET Framework, and here the language is Visual Basic. In case you wish to write in C#, so then you need to select the same .NET Framework C# here. So now we want to write it in Visual Basic, so select this. Next, so here is give the project name. Let's say test VB project. Then you can browse here. You can select the folder where you would like to save. I select here. And I'll write VB projects. So you can select the folder. So therefore here we can write the test VB project, and this is the .NET framework. You can use IR or you can use whichever is available in your system. So even if it's available 5.0, it's okay, good. So then click create. So you can see that by default you'll have form 1. So what I'll do is immediately I'll go and change the background color of this particular form. Back color. So what color you want, so you can select the color. Fine, so let it be there. So then you can go to title or caption here, sorry, text. You can write BMI calculation. Fine. So you want one picture over here, so therefore what we can do is we can add an image here. So our image or picture box. So here it is, picture box. So you need to add picture over here, so therefore I just go to image. So here it is image, browse. So I can go to local resource, I'll import it. So from the D drive. So here is a body mass index. Okay, I can increase the size here. Okay, so this is the body mass index. So next what I'll do is I'll take a label. So this is a label. I'll drag here. Then I go to point here. This is the point. And there is a point name. I select Vardhana. Size is 8.25, but I'll take it 15. Right, so visible prominently. And go to text, you write here. Enter weight. So that's in kg. For that, you require a text box. So take the text box here. So again, you can go to text. So here is a pond. So pond name, so again Vardhana, size again 15. Right, so now we can drag it over here. So now we can copy both the things, select and paste. So now you can see enter height. So that is in meters. Right, so you can enter the meters here. So next you take a button here. So make it bigger. So again for this also pond. So at the form stage only we can set the pond, then you don't need to change in every control. So now here you can say calculate. Then you can have one more button, copy and paste. So here you can have it as a close. Now here we need to write the code. When I click calculate, what is the program? You have to write. So let's save all. So click run button. Fine, so it's working now. So you can save that. So now let's write the code for this calculate. Okay, so we'll take a variable and dim BMI var as okay, take as a decimal. So we require two more variable w var, h var, three variables. All is equal to 0? No. So next BMI var is equal to, so this is W var. Okay, we can put BMI var is equal to 0. So now W var is equal to, so here is text box 1 dot text, but we want to convert this into decimal. So that is decimal dot parse text box 1 dot text. Parse is to convert to decimal value. Then height, so this is the text box 2. So where do we display answer? Okay, so for to display the answer I'll take button only. So paste here. Otherwise we can show it here. So we'll take out this text. So you can have one more button, copy and then paste. So now this is button 4 and this is button 3. So when I calculate, so that was BMI var is equal to W var divided by open bracket. So H var into H var. That is height. Height into height. Now button 3 dot text is equal to, this is BMI, so that is, and BMI variable. So I can also say dot to string. So check now whether it's working. So now the weight is 52 kilometers, 52 kg, 1.6 is the height. So you can see that BMI is 20 point, it's showing actually. So what you can do is we can make, so there's a text align, so we can make it to left side. Again, this is middle center. So next step is we need to calculate the obesity or what is the result. So therefore you can use if statement. So this is BMI var, if it is less than 18.5, then so this is button 4 dot text. So here you can write underweight. So else So this is else if. If is greater than or equal to, and BMI variable is less than. So this is 24 point, otherwise you can take 25, less than. So therefore you can take as a 25. So then it is a normal. So we can copy again. So if it's greater than 25 and less than 30, so it's a overweight. So anything above 30 is a obese, but you need to divide into class wise. Okay, so here is 30 and this is 35. So this is obese, class 1. Okay, according to WHO, this is class 1. So then you can write twice. So this is class 2, more obese and highly obese. So now this is 35. So it's 40. Anything 40 and above, this is class 3. Class 3, okay. This is less than 40. So this is the statements you need to write. Here you have a if statement. So 18.5, less than 18.5. And here is the last one, is greater than 40. Right, so save this. Run. So we can increase a little bit. So let's say 50. And this is 1.68. Calculate underweight. 60. Normal. 75 overweight. 85 obese class 1. 100 class 2. 120 class 3. Okay, but here displaying in the text button 3, so it's supposed to display in button 4. Okay, now I'll change this is button 4, and we can interchange here also. Instead of changing the whole code, we can interchange here only. So now it's 50, 1.68. So BMI value is not coming here. What happened to that? So this is earned BMI var 2 string textbox 4.txt. So the reason why it's not displaying is because there are too many decimal values that is exceeding the length of the button width. So therefore it's not showing. So therefore what we've done is we are using the format here hash dot hash hash. So only we want only two decimal places because of that we are formatting this one. Now if I run this, so let's say 55, 1.65. Calculate. So BMI is 20.2 and now it is a normal. Okay, 65. So now 23.88. So 85. So this is 31.22 obese class. Fine. So hope you understand the concept. Please try this. If you have any doubt, please write it in the comment box. Thank you.